They're trying to make Trump win. The whole point of this ruling is for Trump to win.